My name is Francis Cronin, and today I'm hosting Jon Mancinetti at the showcase of his film Lost and Found. So what is the message of this movie?
I want people to see how fostering and adopting dogs was a huge positive impact on my life. I think by showing my story, I'm hoping to motivate more people to foster, to adopt, to go to a shelter.
Does this movie inspire you maybe to adopt or foster a dog in the future?
Yeah, definitely.
It was a great movie. Lots of fun. It was awesome.
And what was your favorite part of the movie?
The whole thing, actually. I love the whole idea about fostering dogs. It was something that we've considered for a long time. This might push us over the edge.
One of the numbers that hit me hardest was 200 pit bulls a day in Los Angeles are being euthanized. Did that surprise you?
Yeah, it's so sad.
The numbers are staggering. I didn't know that many dogs died.
To be honest, I feel like there needed to be this movie. There needed to be a movie about pit bulls that was done in a cool way.
I really enjoyed all the comedy.
Who was your favorite actor in the film?
Smokey, 100%.
As somebody who knows you, Jon, it seems like you're living the dream.
I grew up making movies with my little brothers, and if you were to tell me, you know, one day you're going to be touring the U.S. showing a film with your dog about how rescue dogs, pit bulls, change your life, I would just be in shock because it truly is a dream come true. It's surreal how many things have come out of making this film.
Hey, we're ready to watch the movie. Smokey's
Smokey,
ready.
Come back.
What'd you guys think about the movie?
It really is such an honor for me to share my passion project really with you guys. Believe it or not, all of this really did happen to me. Through fostering Munson, who was my very first foster dog, I turned my life around. That moment when you see them in the shelter and they're about to be put to sleep, come bring them home, and fast forward to when they get adopted, there is no greater feeling in the world.
Every time we show the film afterwards, people are coming up to me, hugging me, crying, telling me how much the film spoke to them, and that's what this is all about. It's that one-on-one connection I'm making with people afterwards, and they're telling me, your film motivated me. I think I'm ready to foster. To me, that's what it's all about, and we couldn't have done it without Orange County Pit Bull Rescue and our amazing venue, The Hounds Ground, so thank you guys for having us.
Orange County Pit Bull Rescue and The Hounds Ground, so we'd like to
have us. Can I open it now?
That's all from us here at the Hounds Grounds in Huntington Beach, California. We've been able to show our movie twice today. We got a great reaction, and we've all learned a little bit about fostering and adoption. Thank you for joining in. Take it easy, and good night.